Dude, who else has been killing it like Rayn Terry? I mean, the only thing Rayn Terry is missing is an Olympia title. He kind of reminds me of like a Kai Greene, always winning Arnolds, always winning pro shows, but never being able to win the Mr. Olympia.